if you're not a millennial, you're probably wondering, why are all these dumb, florking millennials thinking that somehow communism is the answer when everybody's a slave under communism and everybody is free in capitalist America? Well, to try to get your mind around how these millennials are so utterly stupid, I put together a video about my experience at Linfield High School and how the communist indoctrination was set in by Dartmouth miseducated Susan Breen, an AP history teacher, and others like Mr. Qualters. In fact, they tried to suspend me when I hit back at Mr. Qualters, you know, verbally, for trying to convince us that the Bible is not real. I got suspended for standing up for the Bible. He wanted us to rewrite the story of creation. Absolute lunacy, but these hippie communist teachers are training the minds that will become the government of tomorrow's America. So try to understand the stupid millennial, and my generation is dumber than any American generation that's come before it because of the weeny fake news ethic of the unionized public government school teachers. And we're going to get to the bottom of this. I'm naming names in the vlog available now. You can search for an America's Man's Man about communism, communist propaganda at Linfield High School. Search for it now on americasmansman.com. You're looking at him.